Hey everybody, we're going to do another episode with Fallout Freeplay. My friend Jacob and I are playing together. I'm going to clear out Spectacle Island, just because it's something I felt like I should do at some point in the game.
So basically, I'm going to do a quick run-through of all the exciting stuff that's going to happen while we're playing. And then from there, I'm just going to play some music, and we're just going to watch. You can see what you have to do in a nutshell to get to Spectacle Island and to get the entire location. Alright, see you guys when we're done.
Oh shit! Okay, so you see that giant thing right there? It's right... No. Hold on, I got it. Right there. That is a Myrlurk queen. To get this island, I didn't know you had to kill a queen also, but we're gonna wreck the shit out of this. You ready? Just gonna sneak up on her. It's a wild fucking Myrlurk queen in its natural habitat. We're going to just look at that butte and its dripping mucus. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, fuck it, we're killing it. got you a hat. Alright, so that's how you unlock this place. You gotta kill all the Mirelurks, turn on the generator at the ship, flip that circuit breaker, and we're in. So yeah, this is the entire... Yeah, you can build this entire island. Alright. Alright everybody, that was our exploration of Spectacle Island. This is it. This is the start of our Fallout free play, with us just doing whatever in Fallout. This is my friend Jacob again. He has Jacob vs. Everything. That's his YouTube channel. I'll put a link to it in the description of this episode. Okay, so that's it. We'll see you guys around. Bye!